So from watching this show, as I love America's Got Talent, I realised that you, Simon, and Howie are BFFs.
We love each other.
We do.
I know, from watching the show,
no,
right?
We actually do.
But they say a friendship will only last if they have a subconscious connection. So I want to test out your subconscious connection up on stage right now, Simon and Howie, in front of America. So come on, come up.
You up for it?
Good?
We've never done this before.
You ready?
Yeah.
Perfect. So now, as you can see, I have two decks of cards here and a blindfold. So, Simon, you're the boss. So choose the red deck or the blue deck. The blue deck. Perfect. So, as you can see, we'll get rid of the box. These are all different, yes?
Yeah.
Perfect. Face down like this for you, Simon.
Yeah.
And now, how will you get the red deck?
Okay.
We don't need the box. Okay. As you can see, these are all different, yes?
Yes.
Incredible. Now, I'm going to place these face down. Now, the reason for this is because it's going to be your subconscious choice of choosing a card. So hold out your finger over the deck for me like this, both of you, and go left to right for me, left to right, over the deck. Do the same, left to right. And now I want you to look each other in the eyes for me. Whenever you want, place your finger down on one card in your own time. Perfect. And Howie, what one do you want?
This one.
Perfect.
Okay.
Now, this is the thing. If you had a connection, then these two cards must match. So take the cards, don't look at them just yet. Take them, pick them up. Don't look at them, hold them against your chest. On the count of three, you're gonna show the audience. One, two, three, show the audience. Have a look, have a look, have a look. A perfect match. There we go, right there, a miracle. Incredible.
Amazing.
But wait, see, this is where it gets interesting, because I wanna take this a step further. So Howie,
yes.
Here I have a blindfold. Please, could you put this on for me?
Okay.
Perfect. Now, Howie, I'm just going to touch the back of your hand. You don't mind, do you?
Not the back.
Can you feel this pressure here?
I do feel that.
Good. Howie, take a deep breath in and out. We're going to see whether you two are connected. Do you feel this pressure, Howie?
Yes.
Good. Take a deep breath in. Now, Howie, you're doing great. When you feel this pressure come off, raise your hand slowly to a height of a wine bottle. Only when you feel this pressure come off.
Okay.
Interesting. Howie, when you feel this pressure come back down, when you feel this pressure come back down, place your hand back down to the table.
Okay.
Amazing. But wait, that was me controlling your mind. We're gonna see whether you're in sync. Simon, it's in your hands. Point like this. Simon, whenever you want, you're gonna control Howie's hand. Just raise your hand slowly in your own time.
So I'm controlling
Howie. Whenever you want. This is incredible, perfect. Thank you so much, Howie, you're doing great. Now I've got you two in sync, I wanna try the last experiment to see whether you are actually subconsciously connected. Simon, as you can see, I have loads of things here, right?
Yeah.
Now I want you to choose one of them, any one you want, just choose one. Perfect, we're gonna get rid of that now.
Yeah.
Hold it in your right hand like this for me. Now, Howie, turn your right hand palm towards the sky for me. Now, just in your imagination, you imagine holding something inside your hand. You focus on the texture, the color, the shape of this thing. Do you imagine something inside your hand now?
Yes.
What do you imagine holding?
Cookie.
A cookie. Take off your blindfold and have a look what I've just handed Simon. A cookie. There we go. You guys have a subconscious connection. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
How's that done?
That was incredible.
The connection's real. You're gonna be BFFs forever.
Wow.
You guys have been absolutely incredible. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
How did they do that?
It's so connected.
There's something about you I really like, Ryan. It was very strange sitting there. I just had this really eerie, fantastic experience. I sort of love you a little bit more after that.
We're gonna vote. Well, can I start?
Yeah.
Yes, of course.
Yes.
Well, I want to see you again. You get a definite yes from me. Your second yes.
Simon?
1,000,000% yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
And I am gonna say yes too.